Notorious T.I.D. Wrestling has taken a turn right now where everybody thinks that it's all hunky-dory, it's all flips and dips, it's all jumping around, it's all boingy-boingy trampoline sh**. Me, I think that it's a matter of going in there and punching somebody in the face. I think it's a matter of stomping a mud hole in somebody's head. I think it's a matter of making sure that wrestling is brought back to where wrestling belongs, where it's two men going at it for the common greatness that is a world championship. I've broken my neck out in the East Coast. Still, with a broken neck, came out the victor in that one. I've broken more bones. I've broken my feet. I've broken my hands. I've broken my elbows. I've got permanent floaters. I've got permanent pain. But does that mean that I'm going to stop? Not on your life. That means that I'm going to drive that much harder to make sure that the person I'm in there with feels that much more pain, because I don't consider anybody to be my equal. They're just that much lower than me. And with that attitude, you have to have an attitude like that. Otherwise, you're never going to make it anywhere. You're going to end up being a stepping stone for somebody else. This war is not over until I say it's over. It's not going to be like World War I. It's not going to be like Vietnam, where the United States has no business in there. It's not going to be like the Middle East, where the United States has no business in there. Somebody's going to have to come and drag my dead carcass out of the ring before I leave. It's all over the world. It's all over the West Coast. It's all over the East Coast. It's all over the North. And it's all over the deepest, darkest South. You see, everywhere I go, everybody I see ends up laying down for the 1-2-3 of the TID.
Friends, TID declaring war on independent wrestling, not only East Coast, West Coast, North, South, you name it. This is a man to be reckoned with wherever he steps in the squared circle. TID point.